A garbage bag near a Tennessee lake are human. It's a story we first brought you on Tuesday morning. A Tennessee wildlife resource agent discovered that bag with the bones and tennis shoes over the weekend. The bag was found on a bluff near an apartment complex close to a very popular lake.